early film techniques. So what's Dracula stand for? If Frankenstein is a metaphor for science run amok, werewolves are unrestrained male sexuality, mummies are about the importance of moisturizing, where's Drac in all this? Interpretations include that Dracula represents sex drive.